Good morning, students.
Today we are going to see the examples on the section formula, correct? Now here one example, point P divides the line segment joining the points A 2,1 and B 5,-8 such that AP by AB equals to 1/3 if P is lies on the line 2x minus y plus k equals to 0, find the value of k, correct? Now we will see the according to the example, we will draw the figure here, right? This is the line segment AB, okay? So the coordinates of A 2,1 and B 5,-8, right? Now P is the point on the line segment, this here supposed to be your point P. So we can take the coordinates of point P are x, y, right? So now P is divides this line segment, right? So here point P divides the line segment joining these two points and in such a way that AP by AB equals to 1/3, right? So actually we have learned in the section formula AP by PB, correct? So here we have to find the PB. Okay, then how we can find? See here AP by AB equals to 1/3 is given, correct? But here AP we will keep as it is because AP is here distance. PB about the AB, what we can write? AB means what? AB AP plus PB, correct? So AB means what? AP plus PB, right? PB equals to 1/3. Here cross multiplication will be there. 3 multiplied by AP and here 1 multiplied by this. So 3 into AP, 3 AP equals to here AP plus PB, correct? So we will shift this side. 3 AP minus AP, 2 AP equals to PB, okay? So here we want the ratio AP by PB. Here no any number means what? Multiplied by 1, correct? So here AP and we will shift this side by PB equals to 1/2. Now here we got the ratio AP by PB, right? So generally what is the ratio? AP by PB means what here? M is to N. So here M is what here? 1 and N is what here? 2, correct? So M is to N is what? 1/2. 1 is to 2, right? Now here we will find first the coordinates of point P, x, y. So P, x, y equals to by using which formula? Section formula. What is section formula? Mx2 plus Nx1 upon M plus N, My2 plus My1 plus upon M plus N. So here M is what here? 1. Multiply by this, we will take x1, y1, this x2, y2, mx2. Mx2 means x2 is what you are? 5 plus nx1. N is what you are? 2 multiply by x1. X1 is what you are? 2, correct? Upon here 1 plus 2, right? Here mx2 plus nx1. Now similarly for y, my2. M is what you are? 1 multiply by y2 minus 8 plus ny1, correct? Plus n. N is what? 2 multiply by y1 is what you are? 1 upon m plus n. M plus n means what? 1/2, correct? Now here 5 ones are 5 plus 2 twos are 4. So 5 plus 4, 9. 9/3, comma here 8 ones are 8. But how? Minus 8 plus 2 ones are 2. Minus 8 plus 2. So here minus 8 plus 2. How many? Here you will get minus 6, correct? So here minus 6/3, right? Here 3 ones are 3, 3s are 9 and here 3 ones are 3, 2s are 6. So finally you got the coordinates of point P, x, y are 3,-2, correct? Now but point P is lies on the line 2x minus y plus k equals to 0. So here what we will write, but point P lies on line, which line? 2x minus y plus k. 2x minus y plus k equals to 0. So here 2x, what is the x here? 3 minus y. Y is what? Minus 2. So here minus 2, correct? What is the y value? Minus 2, and already y having the sign is negative, so minus y. Y is what? Minus 2 plus k equals to 0, correct? So 3 2s are 6, and this minus minus will come plus, plus 2 plus k equals to 0. So here 8 plus k equals to 0, so you will get k equals to minus 8, correct? So in this way, if you have to find the value of k, a, whatever the letter use in these lines, right? So we will find by using the section formula. Now we will see the next example. Kiti ho gaya na?
Hello?
Similarly, we will see the next example. Point A lies on the line segment PQ, correct? Point A lies on the line segment PQ. Here, joining the points P and Q. So, which are the coordinates of the P? 6, minus 6, and Q, minus 4, minus 1. Now, point A is lies on the line segment PQ, joining this point. So here point A we will take, this is the lies on this line segment, right? In such a way that PA by PQ, here PA by PQ is given by 2/5. If the point A is lies on the line, which line? 3x plus k in bracket y plus 1 equals to 0, then find the value of k, correct? So actually what we have to want, right? PA by AQ we want, correct? But here it is given that PA by PQ, correct? So actually M by N means M is to N ratio first we will find out, right? So here what given? Here PA by PQ. PA by PQ is given what? 2/5, correct? Now here PA will be as it is. What about the PQ? PQ equals to PA plus AQ, correct? PQ equals to PA plus AQ. So instead of PQ we will write PA plus AQ equals to 2/5. Again same, that step came, cross multiplication. Okay, so here 5 into PA, 5 PA equals to 2 multiplied by PA, 2PA, right? Plus 2 multiplied by AQ, 2AQ. Again, we will use the same transposing rule, this, right? So 5PA minus 2PA equals to what? 3PA equals to 2AQ, correct? Now, PA by AQ, we want PA by AQ ratio, right? So we will transfer to this side. So PA by AQ. Okay. So here what is remaining? 2. And this 3 we will shift to this side. So here 3 will be there. So finally we got here PA by AQ ratio is equals to 2/3, right? So 2/3 means actual ratio M is to N we got, right? Here this A divide this line segment in the ratio M is 2, and so what are the values of M? Here 2 and this 3, correct? Now in this we will take this x1 y1, this x2 y2, okay? And what are the coordinates of the point A? Yes, correct, x, y, right? Now we will find actual what? Here this A x, y equals to, what is your section formula? Right, so according to that we will go mx2, correct? This m, x1 y1, x2 y2. So mx2, m is what? 2 multiplied by x2, x2 is what? You are minus 4, correct? mx2 plus nx1, n is what? n 3 multiplied by x1, x1 is what? You are 6, okay? Upon m plus n, so 2 plus 3, right? And here my2, here my2, m is what? 2 multiplied by y2 minus 1 plus ny1, n is what? Your 3 multiplied by y1 is what? Minus 6, right? Here upon m plus n means 2 plus 3, correct? So here
4 to jar 8 minus 8 for this and plus 3 6 jar 18. So minus 8 plus 18, how many remaining? 10. Okay, so 10 by 5 comma here minus 2 multiply by minus 1, how much? Minus 2. And here plus this 3 multiply by minus 6 minus 18, correct? So minus 18, so finally plus minus will come minus, so minus 2 minus 18, how many? Minus 20, correct? So minus 20 by 5. Okay, so here 5 ones are 5 and 5 twos are 10, 5 ones are 5, 4 are 20. So finally you got what are the coordinates of the A, that x is what? 2, and y is what? Your minus 4, correct? But now this point A is lies on which line? 3x plus k in bracket y plus 1 equals to 0, right? So we will here A lies on line, which line? 3x plus k in bracket y plus 1 equals to 0, correct? On this line, right? We have to find the value of k. So here the coordinates of this x and y, means x and y values, we will keep in that equations here. 3 into x, x is what? Your 2, correct? 2 plus k is given, not given, we have to find y. Y is what? Your minus 4, right? So minus 4 plus 1 equals to 0. So 3 twos are 6 plus k in bracket minus 4 plus 1 minus 3, right? So minus 3 equals to 0. Here 6 plus minus will come minus, because k multiply by minus 3 minus 3k, so plus minus minus 3k equals to 0. Now this 6 we will shift to this side, so minus 3k equals to minus 6. So this minus minus sign get cancelled, 3 ones are and 3 twos are, so you will get k equals to 2, correct? So in this way we have to find the values. Okay, so next, tomorrow we will see the next example on the section formula. Thank you.